Today, I am I'm in Tennessee right now. And Lexi, my daughter, she's currently taking a nap and everything, and this is popped. But I can't pop it, so okay. So usually during this time she's like taking a nap and everything, and I'm gonna remake her bottle and everything. I'm just grabbing the things out that she put in it. We were playing and I gave her tissues and she put it in there. Okay, so this finger really needs popped. Sorry, it needs popped. Okay, let me go get this ready. I don't know why I did that. I'm going right here. Okay, so she is usually taking a nap. And, see, I'm in the bathroom right now. Because, you know, my parents are out there. And they're watching a movie. So, I usually run. Oh, that's cold. Okay. Be right back. And everything, and I'm just screwing the lid back on. This is what her bottle looks like. It is an Avon bottle. You can hear it, but that sounds weird. I'm getting ready to go eat. That's why I have makeup on and my hair is fixed. Obviously, I'm a mom, so with this does not last long unless Grammy's here or somebody's here. So obviously it doesn't last long. Okay. So usually that don't last long at all. Before, you know, the baby wakes up and everything. And so we're actually gonna go check on her in a minute after I get done filling the nail and everything. So, yeah, I meant to go do it, but I was actually cleaning the lid out because it, you know, gets really nasty. Let me go put this in the fridge. Okay, put it up here. Wait until she wakes up. She's there taking a nap. We are in Tennessee. Everything. And can we turn that down? Or up? Cool is 70, heat is 57. Okay, so I'm back in the bathroom now. I'm cold. And obviously, my legs are freezing. I'm cold. At least my neck ain't cold. Because my neck is showing, and it isn't cold at all. So, oh yeah, the night routine is coming out tonight. And our morning routine, going back to Ohio and everything. So, I'm so excited for those to come out and everything. I can't hardly wait. So this is my dad. But right now, I'm just gonna pick up this mess right now. So, yeah, you're probably not gonna see me do anything, but because mostly I'll be working over there because it's very, okay, and he's got bags. Okay,
on the door.
The other side of the bag to the door.
Okay, well, I'm shutting this door because I'm sorry, but it's fucking cold. Okay, shut this because I'm legit freezing. Let that hang. All right. Put the fly in there. Yeah, we are leaving tomorrow, Sunday. There's the hair dryer. Okay, this is hair ties. That's a good spot. Okay, trash. Okay, I'll work over there in a minute. Now, my dad's things is here because the only reason we're up here is because of my dad. Unfortunately. And yeah. I'm taking this with me because that's good. Switch sides now. Okay, we're switching sides and we're coming over here to this mess side, which is the girl side. Which is, this is my mom's. Okay, that's trash. And that's my dad's. So that obviously goes over there. So does that. Trash. I'm sorry for those. Hold on a second. Let me finish everything before you go saying everything because I'm sorry. This is a mess. We literally just got here Friday. Like, I'm not even kidding. We got here Friday. So please, please don't say anything. I'm sorry for that. That is a mess, and I know there's girly things here, but girls need things. You know, girls need their things, and men need their things. So, exactly. So, if you wanna, you know, go ahead, tell on that and everything, don't watch my videos. It's not that hard. I usually don't clean the bathroom every day. I have a kid to take care of. I have my mom. I have my dad that I'm here with. I'm not here by myself. It's me, my kid, my mom, and my dad. So, yeah. Oh, those are my mom's. So, yeah. My dad cleans and everything, but I'm gonna wipe down this counter right now with this because this, if you see all that, it's like really nasty and everything. So I'm gonna go ahead and take everything off and wipe it down. Let's start by taking everything off the counter. Hey, that's a good spot for you guys. On the toilet. Because you can see the whole bathroom except for that side. You can't see that side, which is just the tub slash shower and everything. And then you guys are sitting on the toilet. So all you really need to see is the sink, right? It's just makeup from mom and dad or from mom. So I wipe this part, but this ain't the messy part. The messy part's right here. And like, what? I'm sorry, I'm dumb. I've never, you know, weeks, not weeks, because I haven't been here in a while. So,
probably like 3 years. Let's go ahead and add some more script to this. Oh yeah, my uncle, he got married today. Today's Saturday, if you were wondering. And my uncle, he's getting married today, and I think he's a dumbo, because he's married before. So, you know, I mean, there ain't nothing wrong with them, but, I mean, like, oh my gosh, guys, you don't believe. Oh my gosh. Oh dear God. There was a magical difference in that. Plus, just like, I'm just wiping it down now. The stuff that I didn't clean with the soap. And it makes a difference. I mean, a big difference. Like, all I had to do was wipe it. And it was clean. Like, oh yeah, guys, that's not how you clean. Wiping it, doing this, and wiping again, that's not how you clean. This is already clean. I was just re-wiping it down and everything. But that's not how you clean. Cleaning is where you take a rag, go down it, you clean it all with soap and water and everything. So, that put everything back. You probably can't see the girl's side over there. There you go. Wait a minute. There, now you can see the whole counter. Except for the corner, which I did that really, really easily. Because I get, you're not supposed to see the corner. Guys, I'd like to dance. If you don't want to dance, I don't know you. I don't know you. I'm just kidding. I mean, like, it's good. I like dancing. Cleaning because it's disgusting.
You have everything in our bag to go home tomorrow?
Except for that stuff. But yes. Most of everything. The only thing that I haven't got is like the hairspray, your makeup, the deodorant, and
I know
what you mean. You need it for tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Huh. No booze right there. Never mind. Just a bathroom makeup. Never mind. I put your thermocol and stuff right here. I don't know if it would leak or not, so I'll just
right there. Your bag's there.
Hey, Dad. I organized your sink.
Kendricks was there as well.
It's pretty now.
Bill Kendricks was taken into the ground at 34 Tisdale comes in.
How are you? What happened to your hat? What happened to your hat?
Kendricks working well in the center.
That's right, it is down there, isn't it? Well, I mean, you did just take a nap, too, so. You know. Oh, well, right? Oh, well. My body. Okay. I didn't wear this yesterday.
You
did? No.
She wore the shirt today.
No.
Oh.
She's going to get code. I didn't yesterday. Okay. We're fixing her whole thing right now. Sit beside me. Sit beside me. Hi, yeah. You good? Okay.
Whoa. And we've seen a lot more you this season. Good. I just got the numbers yesterday.
Don't you we'd be right we've back. Say we'd be right back.
Than we had previously. So it's a good job by these guys understanding that it's not just 15 yards. It's an ejection from the game. And at this point, you have to miss the first half of the next game. So they want to make sure that they get these calls right. This one's really close to me, Jonesy. I
messed it up with
my hair. Sometimes I don't.
Try it a little.
Correct. Not ejected. Disqualifies. You heard the thing this year.
Turn it. Are you good?
I'm not. I gotta be honest. I don't think I see a launch. That's what I had said initially.
You guys are sitting on a computer. Why do you think I did that?
We'll see if you're up for anything else.
Wow.
Good for the referee. Yes. Work out to try to get that right.
I know it.
Take a look at it one more time.
No, we'll just do it the hard way. Cause you guys are in my way. Oh.
No launch, head up.
Oh wow. I want to hear more by Shakira. That is a very, very good song. It's a good song. It's called Mia Moore by Shakira. Is that Friday's game? Or is it today's game? Que bonita, que bonita.
hacemos por un pan. Solo me pego, por si quieres practicar. Lo único que estoy diciendo, vayámonos conociendo. Es lo que está proponiendo.
What's up, my choices? Wait, what's Japanese? Chill, Bobby. Kana? What did we eat yesterday? What did we have yesterday? Do you remember? Oh yeah, because Dad left his glasses there. L something is what we had. Yeah, that's what we had. Yeah. Is El Charo down here like Toro Loco or aren't El Charo? Like Toro Loco? We'll go to El Charo's. Or El Charlie's. You're close. Wow, you were close the whole time, guys. I'm gonna go stick this back in the fridge. Mammy's gonna cry. Zaxby's is good too. But we've already had it, so. Huh? Tired of it. We have it once. You're kind of tired of it again. But it's just like, yeah.
Can you see?
Their toast? Yeah, I don't like their toast.
Not as much. I like it, just not as much. Won't you pin back this one?
I was going to, but
you should.
I don't like it that way. It's weird. Do you like your counter?
Mm-hmm.
Welcome.
I is water.
There's a lock up there.
No.
You are here. We're in the evacuation plan. Okay.
I'm all over.